Alright, welcome back, guys. I'm back to where these guys killed me, and I've tried a couple more times, and they've killed me again. And this time I'm going to use some range magic to pull them away one by one. And hopefully not die this time. Do not want two of them. I said I don't want two of them. I know I'm using Soul Ray, which hits, but it hits hard. Not hard enough. Alrighty. Let's soften them up some more. And we are out. I don't have a second chance up. Let's refill the mana and try to pull the other one. That is such a small island. No, I want Soul Ray. There we go. Get out of the swamp, get out of the swamp. Okay. Two down, one black farm to go. It's no good place to fight these guys when you can't roll. This is a bad idea. I am not softening them up enough. Whoa. Okay. We fought him finally and beat him. I don't know how many souls we lost in the process, or might have saved him. Do we have? Okay. Die, giant mosquitoes. I kind of avoided the one in 4-1 because I was going to go back and fight it later. Apparently these are, I've heard these are, but I don't, are easy to kill. Well, I don't know about easy to kill, but they're not. Being this is a swamp and I can't roll away from it, it might be dangerous. I heard they really don't attack back, but I could be completely wrong and not know. I've never fought one. This could be bad, so I think I'm going to go up and get the sword force and then start the next episode with one of these taking on this primeval. You get colorless demon souls from that, which only certain some items only can be upgraded with colorless demon souls. I doubt there'll be any black phantoms up here, but I just wanted to make sure. Whoa. I almost fell off. I don't think it would have killed me, but... Okay. Yeah, I almost went off with him. Again. Too many of you. That's me too. I knew you didn't jump at me. I gotta go the other way. Yeah, you fall down. Okay, we want to go face this. Yeah, at least we're nice enough to put a... Okay, let's try it. There we go. Which means there's a bunch more to kill. We'll go this way down. Wonder what my looks like on my right now. Which way do I want to go? I don't want to fall to my death. Okay. I'm going to probably use soul. There's the sword. We want to use soul ray to clear out just enough of these. Might be enough. Some of them are trying to get me. Ouch. Time to run away and heal up. Cure my poison. I am running so low. I think I can grab it now. Not that I'm gonna use it. Large sword of moonlight. Okay, we're gonna run back over to the primeval and we're gonna call this an episode. So, thank you for watching. And Umbasa. Let's get over there first before I stop it. And up here. Okay. As I said again, thanks for watching. When we see you next, we'll be attacking that and hopefully not dying. Bye.